Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the stream today. It is Wednesday, November 4th. Wow, days are flying by. And we are gearing up to play some Minecraft today. We're working on the craft district in Loonyville. We have also a little bit of a detour in mind today. We're going back to the museum to get one more room over there. I hope you guys have been looking forward to it. I see that a ton of you are ready and waiting. So let's just do the thing and get right into it. Cue the music, hit it, and let's have some Minecraft fun today. More than 9 to 5, Chase Wyatt, Jimmy Burney. Welcome to the stream today, guys. Eric is here, Yodam is back, Tom and Thomas are here. Conlin, welcome to the stream, haven't seen you before, thanks for joining us. Sebastian, welcome to the stream as well. Minus Zero, thank you very much for the donation today and the donation yesterday. Both times you donated before the stream even started. Absolutely nuts, much appreciated. Darren, Wouter, Nikki, Xander and Roblox Games only, welcome to the stream. Guys, if you haven't been here for a couple days, or you're new, we made a lot of progress lately. This area is slowly but surely starting to look like an actual district with all the buildings. Which means that today we have one important thing to do before we do anything else. And it involves going over to a shulker box that is situated here. BNI, GGLV, Rian, Hera, Gabriel, welcome to the stream. We need a bunch of torches because we have had so many mobs spawning in here. And there's just a couple more buildings left. Hovering this dirt frame. This building right here. Congratulations on 13.3. Just before I started the stream, I saw it bump to 13.4 already. This week has been so nuts. Damien, welcome to the stream as well. Alright. Probably we're gonna get some spawns up here, but that's fine. Hey guys, how do you feel about it? Do you wanna... Let's make it up to you. Do you wanna work on this area today? Or are we moving to the museum to make a special room there for all the rare mobs that we've been collecting? Your call. Tell me in chat. Crafts district or museum? Tress, welcome to the stream. HKiller, welcome to the stream. Goblop, dude, thank you very much. Glad you're here. Alpha, welcome back. Thijs, Carlos, and Lawrence, welcome to the stream. It's getting a little bit harder to say hi to everybody because there are so many people now, but I'm trying my best. Takes a little bit of work. Oh, whoa. I museum it is, museum it is, wow. Wet, welcome to the stream. I think we can stash most of this here. Okay guys, it's your call to the museum area. Let me put the torches away because then we don't need those right now. And before we start construction in the museum, we have to do a little bit of planning there. Because I don't know from the top of my mind what the exact plan is there. These torches are gonna go there, and then one stack is what we're taking with us. Draconic Brothers, welcome to the stream and thank you very much. Darren, welcome as well. Danny, welcome. Cammy is here, what if? Stretched. I got you a few rows ago. You were one of the earlier names that I called. Glad you're here, my man. Statue of me. We are gonna do that, but not today. It is a plan. It is in the works. It's a little bit of a surprise where and how exactly we're gonna build that. But we'll see later. That's a lot of torches. I actually don't like torches at all. They're one of my least favorite things in the game. Because I don't like the way they look. However, they save me a lot of time when I'm in the building stage of a project. For example, this area here, you will find zero torches because everything has been spawn-proofed. We only get around to spawn-proofing after everything is completed, because once we're, as long as we're still in the building stage, it's a lot faster to just keep going, 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 going. Whoa, thunderstorm. That means we have to get out of here ASAP and hunt for mopeds. That's a good start to a stream. Let's hope we have a little bit of time to work with. Tom Gamma, this video was brought to you. Dude. Tom, thank you very much for the $3 donation. Whoa, listen to that lightning. A park ladder, yes, leave. That's gonna happen. We're calling them the gardens. Is there a zombie with diamond armor? I have two of them in total, and one skeleton. Thomas, dude, thanks for the 200 kroner donation. Wow, dude, you've donated so much yesterday, and now the number one super sticker, dude. Thank you very, very much. Came up a little bit short there, but this boy should be following us. I got hit with the punch too, and I completely missed the shot because of it. Creeper boy, come here. I charge creeper for the museum. I want that real bad, but that's gonna be scary. Because we could destroy the entire building trying to get that. But I like the challenge. If we can put him in a glass box, it's gonna be fine. But the trouble is getting him up there. Oh no, he's gonna fall in the water, right? Yeah. Ever consider going to the end? I've been there a whole lot, but right now I'm preparing to do an actual project there. No, I don't wanna have this creeper fall in there. Oh, he did? Of course he did. It is what it is. We just move on and grab the next one. This is pretty good thunderstorm music. And the song ends. Oh, but this one is a vibe. This one's gonna work just fine as well. Creepers, where are you at? This boy then? I feel like I'm a little bit slow this thunderstorm. It should work though. Got the skeleton head. I love how everybody just went like, museum. Oh, did it finish? I think the... Yeah, it finished. Alright. We got 5 mole heads. That is not many. I said it was a little bit slow. Draconic Brothers, will I ever release a U2s? Dude, if we get to do that, I would be so excited. That would be awesome. Disco Trouble go brrr. Yes. Disco Trouble by Barbatula is the song we're listening to right now. Let's put these away. The mob heads that we just got. And then we are gonna put a beacon up, probably. Just to get a little bit of speed with the mining the room up and then get building. Alex, do I have a turtle helmet? No, I do not. I haven't seen a baby turtle in this world, but also in Minecraft in general. So I think that's the thing we gotta do at some point. Didi, welcome to the stream. Ariana, what are we doing today? We just had a little bit of a vote whether we wanted to work on Crafts District today or go to the museum and prepare one room, especially for rare mobs. We got an overwhelming amount of people saying museum. So that's what we're doing. And before we do that, we have to check where the beacon has to be located, because it has to be above ground. Probably in the water though. Sebastian, you believe? Well, then so do I. Why am I getting mob hats? Because I like collecting them. I made a museum to hold on to all of them. Let me see where we are right now. 1147 minus 1947 is where the beacon should be. Mob hats are one of the very few things in a world that you can't really farm. You have to actually go out and get them. Cammy, dude! Take my money, you deserve it. Another $5 donation. Tammy, wow. Thank you very much, my man. You guys. That's all the words I have for it. It's just crazy. King Fork, welcome to the stream. Bog. Antonio Luis, welcome to the stream as well. What's that, Italian? I'm guessing that's Italian. I don't speak Italian, unfortunately, so I don't know exactly what you're saying, but I get the general idea, I think. Fatima, welcome to the stream. Alright, beacon box. We need about 3 stacks of blocks, 1 beacon. Xander, you want to see the castle slums? Alright, since we are going to spend most of the stream today on this area, let me quickly oblige and fly over there. Make a little bit of a blast through the slums. You got to keep in mind that every part of this project is partially finished. Even the castle itself, which most of you guys like the way that looks, but it's not done. We need to detail it. But I want to have the entire city filled out before we start the real detailing. So as for the castle slums, there are 2 parts to it. We have this pathway going up here, and that goes into the mountain. And here we have the cave slums, which are really dark, but mostly spawn-proof, which I'm really, really happy with. Do I have a job in real life, or do I make money through social media? That's a good question. I had a job as a visual artist. I kind of still do. I have my own company. And I make art installations for music festivals and parties and corporate events. But because of COVID, there are no events going on at all. So I decided to try something else and started a Minecraft YouTube channel. And I think I'm switching careers because I love doing this. This is the second part of the Castle Slums. We have this outside buildings, the houses, and here's some as well. We still have to do a pathing for it, but we're gonna do that later. Emre Mahalakshmi and John, welcome back to the stream. Ahmed, welcome to the stream as well. You already did 10,000 days, but you don't record? Dude, if you really did 10,000, make sure to get a video of that. That's awesome. That is such a long time, my man. Futkim, I'm sorry, I missed your earlier question. Could you repeat it for me? 1147. 1947 is the beacon location. Now, that doesn't matter very much. We can get a few blocks out to the side, especially if we go low. So let's do it here. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Booth, could you repeat your question for me? That would really help. Cookie Legend, things are moving so fast right now. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then we have to go one more out to the other side. Tiago, welcome to the stream and thank you very much for the kind words. Appreciate it, dude. Ahmed, welcome to the stream. And Thomas, welcome to the stream. Make a secret... Oh no. Wait, let me count this. 2, 4, 6, 8. Yes, we need to do this. And then replace that one with glass later. How long has this world been up? I've been playing in it for about 6 months, and right now we are in day 2,332. Meme King, welcome to the stream. Delight, welcome to the stream as well. Should be live at Facebook. I actually really, I'm really happy with the way YouTube Live works right now. So for at least the next bit of time, I'm gonna stick with YouTube. And if they treat me as well as they have been, I'm very happy here. And I don't have to look anywhere else. Antonios, what kind of computer do I have? It's on the about page of my YouTube channel. You can find this specs. Strippy Moon, welcome to the stream and thank you very, very, very much for subscribing to the channel. Much appreciated. On my end, stream looks completely healthy and fine. If you're having trouble with lag, try refreshing the windows. Sometimes that fixes everything. Alright, put these here. How many Withers did we kill to get the Nether Stars? I think 32 in total. Haste 2, there we go. Then, if we're clearing out a new room, I'm just gonna make a big mess there and then clean it up after. Mr. King John, welcome to the stream. I did not see your Minecraft animation, but thank you very, very much for the kind words. Nope, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to put this back in the beacon box. Grab that shulker and then... I think we should grab some shulkers from upstairs so we can store all the stuff that we're getting out of that room. Because I think it's pretty big. King Pork, what does a beacon do? You can set them up with different effects and they all give you extra powers. The thing I just set up is a Haste 2 beacon, which makes the mining go very, very fast. Will I draw a picture if you do a very good one as a fan art? Emra, I'm not sure if I completely understand your question. But I've been receiving fan art from people and that is super awesome. I intend to put all of that together on a subreddit. So everybody can see it. Dilip, welcome to the stream. I'm glad you made it today. I've been switching the times up. I'm streaming two different time slots right now. So that we have a little bit more coverage and anybody that would want to join the stream has the option to do so. Glad it worked for you. Alright. What events have I made posters for? It's not really posters. I made art installations and all sorts of... No! 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 Oh, they accidentally shot each other. At least we have the jack-o'-lantern boy still. I should have known this was gonna happen. This is my bad. Oh no. Gomang, welcome to the stream. Joe Mama, watching for the first time today. Yeah, but you watched before on a different day. Welcome back. Toot, what are we doing? We have a little bit of work in a museum. I think I missed that one, Rose. Mythic Axolotti, welcome to the stream. Wait, I'm gonna... Wash them here, welcome to the stream as well. Kadat Zachariah, welcome to the stream. Guys, if you're new here, I want to thank you very much for joining the stream and hanging out. Right now, we are on ground level 16. That is not very high. For a moment I thought this was a mob spawner. How many streams? Interesting question. I don't exactly know. But we're getting up to high numbers by now. Especially because I started streaming every day. Which honestly, I'm so happy I made that decision. Wait, what is going on here? Oh, we need to go one further back. Maxine, welcome to the stream. Thanks for joining us today. We have a little bit of a puzzle here, guys. And the reason for that is you see this water here, right? This water is what keeps this this coral reef wall alive. So we can't get rid of that at all. Voodoo, welcome to the stream. And Gyro, welcome to the stream as well. You said to your friends to sub to Loony. Awesome! Much appreciated. E-money, can we see the skin? Sure thing, sure thing. There we go. Kickboard, thanks for liking the stream, appreciate it. Nice bath towel, I know, it's amazing. The thing Mythic just referred to is my setup tour, because I have a bath towel on my desk to try to minimize noise from room echoes. And it yeah, it's just no other way to describe it really. It looks fantastic. What do I do in my spare time? Watch a series with my girlfriend. Hang out with my friends usually. I love going out, but I haven't done that for months because of the current situation. I really look forward to doing it again though. This is gonna get very dark very soon. I think the best thing we can do... Alright, I have to think for a moment. The best thing we can do is just go down to bedrock level. And then torch it up there. How much ores do I have? As soon as we have to get rid of materials, I can show you. I think if I put all the ores that I still have together in a chest, it would be a double chest full. But it's all kind of different things, of course. For diamond ore, for example, I have a stack and a half that I didn't mine, but it's in my floor. Because diamond ore is decoration, if you didn't know. Iron ore, I have a lot. Gold ore, I have a lot. Coal ore, I have a lot. Redstone, a little bit. Dude, better than Philza? Not sure, man. Phil made hardcore Minecraft a thing. He has to get credit for that forever. Carlos, I'll show you the ores when we have to take a little bit of a break from building this room because our inventory is full. Menno, welcome to the stream. Day 2,335. Gotta keep going. Oh, I heard a mob sound to my left, but it's actually one of the mobs that's already in the museum. Okay. I just realized we're not very smart about this right now. It would be much more effective if we work from the top down. Can I do a face cam? Bear with me. You're gonna get a face reveal in 2021 sometime. We don't need all of this right now. Maxine, absolutely. That's up to you, but I would very much appreciate the support. Peter, yes, we are in the museum area right now. Museum is over here. And we need a specific room to display all the rare mobs we're finding. I think the best thing we can do is actually find out the perimeter up here. Do I have netherite? Quite a bit. Enough for all my tools and lots of pickaxes. Let me count this out real quick. 1, 2, 3, 4. No, this is not gonna work. I'm gonna just tunnel it and then count it out. But these are markers. This is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then we go a little bit further. One, two, three, four, 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 20 right here. If we go 20 to each side, is that gonna be enough? Man from Ricefield with a 17 kroner donation. Hey, I love your videos, dude. Much appreciated. Let me head over to the other side of the museum and put your name on the wall as a thank you. Jericho and Imran, welcome to the stream today. And Joaquin, welcome to the stream as well. You commented on Jihita's video to support you. Guys, you don't have to spam other channels, but mentioning my name somewhere is absolutely fine. Jihita is a very cool hardcore Minecraft player who died in one of the most unfortunate ways I have ever seen recently, because he died from breeding cows after being a year in a world. That's ridiculous. Man from rice field. That does not fit. We're gonna go two layers for that. Man from rice field, thank you very much for the 17 kroner donation. Pharrell and 190 IQ, welcome to the stream, guys. Daniel, welcome to the stream as well. Anthony, do I like hamburgers? Honestly, I love hamburgers, but I don't eat meat anymore. Recently, I've been getting into these hamburger variations made out of mushrooms and walnuts, which are absolutely amazing. Gyro watches all the videos. Gyro, thank you very much. Slime X, welcome to the stream. Thanks for joining us as well. Wait. Okay, I have to be a little bit careful here because of this boy. And I didn't have my arrows, so I couldn't shoot him. Get out, creeper. Get out. No, you need iron pickaxe. Wait, you can mine iron with a gold pickaxe? That's surprising, I did not know that. Let's grab these. Sexsec and Neko, welcome to the stream. Neko, thanks for joining us for the very first time. Much appreciated. Welcome to the stream and welcome to the channel. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Magenta puppy, that's actually an awesome question. I'm not ready to show that to you guys yet, but I'm gonna connect the art I did and this Minecraft channel in the future. But just sit tight, because there's an interesting surprise there down the road, which is gonna be worth the wait. As for the bothering me part, don't worry about it at all. You can ask me whatever, and if a question is too much or don't want to answer, I'll tell you that it's private. Otherwise, I'll answer just about anything. Darklade, welcome to the stream. I'm sorry, man. It's getting busy in these streams, and I didn't see you yet. Thanks for joining us today. Jokin, world is about 6 months old. What will I upgrade first? There's three things that I really want to upgrade. One is I want to get a RTX video card, but those are pretty expensive, so it's not the first thing I'm gonna get. Reason I want a RTX video card is that RTX shaders process light completely differently, and I've designed this world with RTX in mind, and I really, really, really want to see what it looks like. The two other things are a little bit more urgent. First one is I want to get a new microphone, so sound quality is a little bit better. Also pretty expensive to get a good one, but very important. And I want to get a new desk chair, so I don't hurt my back from doing this. I'm honestly fine right now, but it can't hurt to get a better one. Shelby, welcome to the stream. Do I have a pet in my world? I have pets here and there. But the only one that I'm very, very attached to is probably Gerald. And Eugene is kind of cool, because he's a pink sheep. Arvid, welcome to the stream. Imani, how long have I been with my girlfriend? We met in Paris last summer. And since when have we been together hasn't... It wasn't one day, it's not exactly clear. I don't think it has to be. Okay, this wall is this is the secret passage that leads to where Gerald resides. We have to keep that closed off clearly, so we can only go this far. How to get mod? Current moderators are in charge of finding people in stream that are awesome, and then we talk together about who might be invited. Please don't send anybody a direct message asking for it, because we have been getting so many of those recently. Goldo, welcome to the stream. Swo, welcome to the stream as well. Where's Eugene? Eugene is in the Richie Rich district of Loonyville. We'll check him out later. What am I building right now? Right now, we are clearing out an extra room at the museum because we ran out of space, and we need a place to display all the rare mobs that we found. How many days in real life? I think I was playing hardcore, just trying it out for about a week before I started this world. And I think I started this world on May 13th of this year. So it's almost half a year. Is it Minecraft days I'm counting? Yes, yes, it's Minecraft days. I want to go quite big with this room because I think we're gonna find a lot more rare mobs in the world, and I don't want to have to expand every time we find one. So we're gonna get a little bit of extra space. Will I try to get a full netherite beacon? No, I don't think so. I have mad respect for the people that grind that out, but I would much rather spend that time building. Also, Hoppergon, welcome to the stream, my man. Randave211, welcome to the stream as well. And you're also Dutch. John, good luck with your class. Thanks for watching. Two to a half pink hair in real life. Yep. I've had it for about 2 years. One of my best decisions ever. How am I doing? Really, really, really good. Good times all around. What are we doing right now? We needed one more room in the museum. So we went back to work over there. This shulker can stay. Let's grab four of those. How do I store my inventory? I put it in shulkers, and then later on when it's off stream, I will sort those out. Because sorting is a little bit boring, so I won't bother you guys with it. I'll do it by myself. Enchantments on the pickaxe are efficiency 5, unbreaking 3, mending and silk touch. I have 3 of those, and then I also have 3 that have fortune instead of silk touch. Els, I'm from the Netherlands. John! Magandang Gabi? Welcome to the stream. Good evening, my man. I tried. I probably messed it up completely. But, we need a shulker right here. And then let's put these here instead of the golden apples. Put this here. Do I have a pet in real life? 2 cats and a dog, and they're all very, very nice. Adrian, welcome to the stream. Samixia, welcome to the stream. Jonathan Oliver and God Smasher, welcome to the stream as well. Fritz, do I speak German? A little bit, a little bit. I'm not fluent, but I can have a basic conversation. If I need to go somewhere, I can definitely find a way. Minecraft 2.0, welcome to the stream. Babin, welcome to the stream as well. Aditya, welcome back. Oh, dudes, it's so good to see you guys coming back and back again. That's much appreciated. Assassin Nation, welcome to the stream as well. Oh, Big B, dude. That's a super nice message. Thank you very much. Alright, I think if we get this layer out, we have enough room for now. Let's see. Yeah, that should work, that should work. JJ, welcome back. Oscar, welcome to the stream. Oh, I love I love Hey Speakers. Do I speak Dutch in real life? Yes, unless I'm speaking to international friends, but yes. What am I most afraid of in hardcore Minecraft? The void. 100% the void. I think almost every other thing I should be able to recover from a mistake, but the void is unforgiving. Got some diamonds. I'm gonna, if I'm getting diamonds now, I always get them with Silk Touch, because I realized that diamonds are actually, diamond ore is a pretty cool building block, and I don't need diamonds for anything else because I have all the gear I could possibly want in this world. Peter, welcome back. I do remember you, but I did forget what name I should call you. You told me last stream, but I didn't remember. Apologies. Jairo, I haven't died in this world, but once I die in the world, it will be like game over. I will have to start a new one, but you guys are gonna get a world download. 1T1SM3, I have no idea how to pronounce that name. Welcome to the stream. Oh, that is the wrong box. My pets are called Spam, Julie, and Mancha. Julie I translated because it's actually a Dutch variant of that. Spam is actually called Spam, they are cats. Mancha is Spanish for spot. Or, yeah, I think spot is the right word. Because the family where Mancha grew up as a puppy, like first couple weeks, the kids would call her Spot. And then we decided to keep that name, change it a little bit. Do I play Among Us? I have a 100% success rate in Among Us. I'm an absolute legend at the game. I also only played for 10 minutes. One game. Won it. I had no idea what happened and why I won. I was imposter, but apparently I did something right. I would like to play Among Us again, but I'm very focused on this hardcore world first. So maybe in the future. What if I never die? If I never die, I think you guys are gonna get a world download at 10,000 days. Ooh, Draconic! That would be awesome, go for it. Pajama Boy, welcome back to the stream. Yes, I remember and I still love the name. Okay, well if JJ works, then that is your name from now on. Ong, you speed the life. I have no idea what that means, but it sounds epic. Hydra, welcome to the stream. I have to do a little bit of mining because we need to clear out this room. It's not going to be that much though because we are on grout level 13 and we have to go to 4. No, I'm intelligence had nothing to do with Among Us. I barely realized how the game worked. I sabotaged something and I think the players in the lobby didn't manage to fix it. I only killed one guy and then the game was finished and it was like, imposters won. I'm like, okay, great, I won. literally no idea what happened there. No, it's not right at all. Thoughts on Luke the Notable releasing his 2000 days soon. Excited to watch it. I see Luke as a very good comedy writer, and I'm looking forward to that video because it's gonna be epic. Oh, that one's already full. Let's put this one on the wall here. Fill that up. Let's see, this one full. This one not quite full, so it's gonna go here. Yeah, that should work. Jubal, I'm sorry, I don't really do shoutouts because it doesn't make sense to me to promote content that I've never seen. I do want to thank you for joining the stream though. I hope you enjoy it. What game is my favorite? Minecraft by a landslide margin. I absolutely love this game. Super slow voice, it's fun to listen. I think super slow voice for everybody would be funny. Do I watch Mr. Beast? I haven't seen every single one of his videos because he produces a lot. But every time I do watch it, I enjoy it. Tomcat, love that you can see the channel grow. Dude, me too, it's so exciting. It's this week has felt absolutely unreal. Stitch Boy, welcome to the stream. And Storm, welcome to the stream as well. Stitch, love the 2000 days. Dude, thank you very much. Happy to hear it. Ooh, S-Swo, what do I reckon my life would be like without Minecraft? I think... I was talking to a friend. Well, interesting actually. Not really a friend. I met this girl at a festival last year and she told me a very intense story about her dad. And it got me inspired for an art installation that I wanted to make. So we kept in touch and every few months we would have a phone call and talk about things or go out get coffee. Because I really want to make a installation on this. But I had to find the right angle and anyway, we're talking just when lockdown begins, back in March, and she asked me how I'm doing because I can't really go out anymore and can't really... It looks like the thing I was working towards to get my artwork in a museum is going to be a longer journey than I thought it might have been. And I told her that I was actually doing fine, but that I hadn't been able to really find something very positive in this year yet, because it looks strange, and I told her I wasn't down or anything, I wasn't feeling unhappy, but I was still looking for something good to do, something positive to get out of it, and I hadn't found it. And then I started a hardcore world with the idea of making a YouTube channel about it. That is definitely 100% the good thing that I was looking for. So I'm not sure if I would have found anything else that would have made me just as happy this year. So I think Minecraft for me this year is a big deal, like a really big deal. Hydra, welcome to stream. Do I play Roblox? No, I don't. I don't think I will because I really like the aesthetic of Minecraft. Put Bugs Bunny on a very small portrait on the map. That's actually pretty epic. That is pretty epic. So that's not where my Loony comes from. But Looney Tunes is very iconic. I might do that though. It's a cool idea, I'm gonna put it on a list. More diamonds! More diamonds! Assassin Nation, welcome again. Gunnar, set my language to Dutch to confuse people? No. We set it to Lolcats and Pirate language earlier in the week, which is epic. Arthur, do something else rather than clearing out a room. Dude, I want to do that so bad. I want to do that so bad. Give me like 20 minutes and we're going to have this room cleared out and then we can actually build it. It's going to be way more exciting. But we need to get this done because then we can display all the rare mobs we've been collecting. I'm not doing this for no reason at all. Does my pick have mending? Yes, it does. And I also have ender chests in my inventory. No, ender chests in there. Did you guys see the creeper down there? Always pay attention to green on your screen. I do have 5 more pickaxes that should be full durability, at least four of them. So no stress with the durability. Did I get the diamond yet? Yes, I did. Only reason I'm checking that is that I'm gonna switch to pickaxe soon. And I don't want to get fortune on a pickaxe which I'm gonna mine diamond ore with. Breaky, welcome to the stream. Tamada, what did I miss? I forgot the name that I should use instead of Tamara. What did you miss? Steady progress in the crafts district yesterday. And then today when the stream started, we had a little bit of a vote as to what we're doing today. Resounding majority of people said we're gonna work in the museum to get the mob hat display room. Well, no, not the mob hats, actual mobs, full size ones. Everything else is mob hats already. Second best game. I'm kind of decent at Rocket League. Hydra! Awesome, thanks for sharing it. Oh, Patrick, dude, I'm really sorry to hear that. That's sad. Supremezy, welcome to the stream. We need to get these and these. Wooden pickaxes without enchants? You would be crying on the floor. That is not good. let's... Yeah, hardcore scary at the beginning, but keep playing it. You're gonna get better over time. Wait, this is what I wanted. That's a lot of ender chests. Yeah, I went and on a end raiding mission. I cleared out a lot of end cities, mainly because I was looking for diamond armor for display in a museum as well. And they have a lot of ender chests in them, so I took all of them. Which is actually very useful, because if I have so many ender chests in my inventory, I can always place them anywhere I want to. And if I forget them, I'm not going to be in trouble because I don't have the ender chest next time I need it. Just Papaya, welcome to the stream. Fall Guys died in 3 weeks. Yeah, that didn't live very long at all. Still awesome game though. I've never played it yet. I would like to play it. Even if it's not as hyped as it was. Did I play Fall Guys? No. No, I haven't tried it. Beckett, welcome to the stream. Any tips for hardcore? If you're just starting out, make a shield before you make a diamond pickaxe. Be very, very careful. And once you get further into the world and you manage to defeat the Ender Dragon, try to get your armor enchantments and put protection 4 on 3 pieces and blast protection 4 on 1 piece if you're going in the overworld. Because if you have 1 blast protection, your total blast protection is maxed out and you have much better survivability against creepers. That's a super, super important tip. Any tips for Insamine? Efficiency 5 on a diamond or netherite pick and then a haste 2 beacon. Why am I mining? Very good question. The better question is, why are 147 people watching me mine? That's crazy. The reason I'm mining is we are in the museum area right now, and I have collected a lot of rare mobs over the last week, which need to be displayed somewhere, and we need a place to put them. So right now we are making another museum room, which before we can decorate it, we need to actually have the space. So I'm clearing that out as we go. I'm gonna hold on to this. Patrick, your dog died as well. If that actually happened, that is such a sad story, my man. Make a rare stuff or music disc museum? We already have it, we have a big one. Do you guys wanna have a tour of the museum? If I can get like 15 people saying yes in chat, which is about 10% of people watching, We'll take a quick tour around the museum so you guys will see what we already have going here. Uh-oh. This is not good. Yes. Okay. Museum tour. My, wow, guys, I've never seen this. Yeah, that was absolutely insane. Let me light this up real quick so we don't get back here and there's a million mobs because the entire base around it is spawn proof. A million mobs is never gonna happen because of mob cap, right? But it's gonna be a lot. Guys. Museum tour. Over here. Ever play Pokemon as a kid? Yeah, I grew up with that. That's great. I played it on my Game Boy Color. This is the first room of the museum, guys. We're gonna pretend that we just entered from here. So we go down the hallway here. And this is the... this is the first museum room I made. What we have here is a art installation called Raindrop, which drops lapis ore down from the ceiling and then cycles it back. We have a coral reef ceiling and a coral reef wall. On this side, we have the full music disc collection. Most famous songs in all the land is what it's called. Here we have some special displays for people that were very generous with the donations very early on in the world. Top donators now are getting houses in Loonyville. And here we have the start of the Mob Hat collection. This is what I made the museum for. It was supposed to be called the Mob Hat Museum, which is the name. And this Mob Hat Museum was to collect all the Mob Hats that I collected in Thunderstorms. This is 120 Mob Hats in total. Here we have the Dragon's Egg, she who ruled the worlds. And here we have the Almighty Apple, 6 golden enchanted apples that I found. Then if we go over to the other room of the museum, oh, here we have one enchanted or two enchanted armor sets of each type, excluding leather because leather just looks really bad. Becomes completely purple and weird. Roderick, am I good at redstone? I'm decent at redstone. I use designs for farms that people already made, but when I do it, I make a point of studying it so I understand what's going on there. So I'm getting better over time. This here is the aquarium. There's a lot of tropical fish in here. You can see some of them chilling out there. We have a trident on this side, and here we have a little storage room with a guy called Purple Fox, enchanted iron baby zombie. Did I complete all the achievements? Every single one of them, except for how did we get here, the one where you get all status effects at the same time. Now guys, this is the second room of the Mob Hat Museum, and I actually filled this up like 2 days ago. And we have some more mob hats right here, so we need to make more displays. In total, I've collected over 700 by now. No, that's not work. That's not true. 600 plus. A lot, though. I think that's a world record, but I don't know for sure. So I want to go to 1,000 before I claim it. This here is the elevator that goes out of the mob hat museum. We're going to go there in a minute, but I want to show you something else before we do. Long Lee, welcome to the stream. James, welcome to the stream as well. Pietro, welcome back. Press Alt F4, absolutely not. Before we go out of the museum and show the exit, this is the map room. And this is one of my favorite places in this entire world. Because in this map room, I got the inspiration for the next project. I only want to get one stack of rockets though. Let me quickly fix this. This goes... No, that doesn't go there. That goes there, and this one goes here. Beacon box goes there. The Mob Hat Museum needed a map room, so I started making one, and it became really, really big. This is 750 total maps. Took me 9 hours of flying around with an elytra, and I think I did a pretty efficient job at the flying around. And then I decided that we have the main base on the map, right in the center, but I also wanted to get a title for the hardcore series on the map, which is the Loony Adventure. And that's Loony Adventure is being transformed right now into a complete city called Loonyville. Here in the site, we have one more thing to show you guys in the museum. This is a valuables room I made. Down here we have the donator wall, by the way. Everybody that has been donating to the channel is getting a name tag or a name sign on the wall. And it's a lot of people by now, which is absolutely, it blows my mind. Support has been unreal. This here is the display room where we have some of the valuables. Zooming in, you do it with Optifine. All of this enchanted diamond armor I found in End Cities that I raided. We have 10 tridents by now, which I enchanted with level 1 enchants just to have them glowing. This room has one really interesting feature, which I'll show you in a minute. These bows are the bows that I used before that are too expensive to repair right now. Here we have saddles, full chests that I collected, diamond tools that I collected from End Cities, which aren't fully enchanted. Diamond horse armor from loot chests around the world, gold horse armor and iron, those are both full. One interesting thing about this room, which I'm really happy with, I will show you by switching shaders. This room is completely lit up with nothing but sea pickles. There are only sea pickle lights here in water. Over here and then here by the wall, we have some as well. And then down there, Elias, dude, thank you very much for the donation. We have to put your name on the wall, my man. Grab a sign here. Guys, I see 186 people are watching now, which is absolutely mental. And I want to thank you guys very, very, very much for all your support and for hanging out. Elias, thank you for the €1 donation. There you are. All right, one thing left to show you about the museum. Two things. This here is a little memorial of the Fundy Impossible Challenge. That's one of the first videos I made on the channel, which is very fun. I wasn't really good at the game back then. I'm not really good now. I think I can improve a lot still. But back then, I was pretty bad. I still had fun with the challenge though. It was really cool to do that. And this is the exit of the museum. And we go back to the top of the base. Before we go back into the museum to work on it some more, let me show you Gerald. Gerald is the protector of this base. Switchback Mongo with a $5 super sticker. Switch, thank you very, very much. Let me go back to the museum to put your name on the wall as well. Very much appreciated. Guys, we do have a emoji limit, so messages like that one are gonna get removed very quick. This little hidden passage here leads down to where Gerald is protecting the loot. Priyanshu joined the Discord. That's awesome. I'll say hi to you there after the stream. Much appreciated. This is down where Gerald protects the loot. We have some diamonds, some gold, some emeralds going on. And then here, a nether gold cave. William, there's a button down below your chat. But guys, don't feel like you have to donate. Donating is pretty crazy. And you can just enjoy the streams and hang out, which is also appreciated a ton. Ooh, the smooth entrance! The smooth entrance! Absolutely nailed it! Zoomed into the museum there. I quickly want to scroll up so I don't mistype this. Switchback Mongo. With three capital letters and no spacing. Switch, thank you very, very much for the donation. Much appreciated. Builds are insane. Absolutely inspirational. Thank you very much. I really appreciate it. Yes, Roblox, welcome to the stream and thank you very much. Isaac, today you got to know my channel and you liked it. Isaac, dude, much appreciated. Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the thing that we call the Loony Adventure. Slime's gotta go. I don't need the slime balls because they're just gonna be in the way of my inventory. King Pork, thanks for hanging out. See you soon, buddy. PewDiePie, PewDiePie, welcome to the stream. Donating, there's a dollar sign under the chat, but don't feel like you have to at all. Aditya, welcome back to the stream. Shadow Knight, welcome to the stream. Alright, and then this is where we were working now. No! I have to get right back to that other room. I am the captain. Thank you very much for the $1 donation. Guys, if the donations get completely out of hand, I will do all of them together in a break. But as long as it is possible and the live streams aren't completely insane, I kind of like to go over to the wall and just say thank you right away. I am the captain with a... Alright, gotta nail the spelling there. I'm gonna call you captain though. I think that's it. Thank you very, very much for the $1 donation. Did I get a dare to buy a lollipop from it? What day am I on? 2,334. Arthur, how long did it take to build the whole museum? It's a little bit hard to answer because we came back to it time and time again. But I think there's like a good 50 hours of work or so in the museum. No problem, brother. Thank you very much. Dad Pixel, welcome back to the stream. And Willoughby, welcome back to the stream as well. Willoughby, that is never my intention and you know it. Cammy, do not give me that $7. Go get something nice for yourself from that. The other week, somebody told me that he had $5. He wants to donate, but he only had $5 in his account. And I said exactly what I said now. Then 2 days later, I got a comment that he actually went and bought a Mandalorian pajamas from that. And that was my favorite comment that I got all week. That was epic. Tell the seed? I can't because I don't know it. And I know how to check it, but I don't want to, because once I check the seed, you guys will be able to find everything in this world. And there's still a few things that I'm looking for. Oh, this is what I realized just a minute ago. We have to go one block further. Captain, that's much appreciated. I'm very happy that I started this. Legit, Minecraft Hardcore made my year, guys. Prinsen, welcome to the stream. And Fancy Fish, welcome to the stream as well. It's a bit of a sensitive topic, so I'm gonna choose not to answer. I do have a personal opinion though, but the main thing I'm hoping for is that everything doesn't go crazy after. Whoa, Fabio, dude! A $10 super sticker! And to the other room we go! Also 214 people watching right now. Guys, you have no idea how unreal this week is. Literal best thing ever. Whoa, Captain, with another two. Slimy boys, out of the way. We gotta head to that wall. Travel around K83, welcome to the stream. Ashutosh, welcome back. Inspired you to play hardcore. Dude, thank you very much. Oh, try to defeat the Ender Dragon? I can't, it's not possible anymore. Because I got rid of the obsidian pillars. Fabio! Well, missed the eye there. Fabio Franchino, thank you very much for no less than 10 euros. Much, much appreciated. Zaid, subscriber from Iraq? Awesome, dude. Ong is lazy. Rithik, thank you for the sub. Captain, dude. That makes 7. Strikes and strikes again. Oh man, thank you very much for the donations. Guys, I'm gonna be able to do full-time YouTube like this, which is... Realistically, that is what I've been doing for a few months now, because I had a dream and I believe. But to actually see this happening is insane. Deadshot, welcome to the stream. That's the thing, pillars respawn if I do it. So I can't go over there. One thing, dude, don't stop. Not planning. William, thank you very much, and thank you to everyone who has been subscribing. Absolutely nuts. Salvador, welcome to the stream. Just woke up like 30 days ago. That sounds very odd. I think we have to fill this in. What are we doing? We are clearing out this room, and after we clear out this room, we're gonna decorate it and put all the rare mobs that we've been finding in. Raresh, that is an absolute 100% guess. I have no idea how to say that. But welcome to the stream. Thank you very much for joining. And Roboman 6000, welcome to the stream as well. Am I gonna try to make a Netherite beacon? Nope. I've been getting that question so much. Netherite beacons are the trend of the week due to WotC, and I think Pixel Riffs probably completed his. He was planning on completing it yesterday. Whoa, Captain! With another 169. Dude. Thanks a bunch. Wow. As for Netherite beacons, mad respect for anybody that did it. But that is a lot of time, and I wanna spend that time building rather than mining. Roboman, no problem, mate. Pajama Boy died in a hardcore world due to the Enderman. Scored 22,000. I am the captain. Thank you very much, man. I'll enjoy the stream. Hope you do the same. Mitchell, welcome to the stream as well. Try to defeat the Ender Dragon. Okay, so guys, I can't do that because you know that there's these obsidian pillars in the end, right? Oh, this guy is so close to earning a spot in the museum. He just misses one piece of enchanted armor. These pillars... Oh, he has thorns on it? Whoa, this guy is stacked. He has punch 2 and thorns. I was not even gonna try to go after him. He was gonna come to me. Can I kill the Wither? I don't have the Wither skulls right now, but I'll make sure to get some for a later stream. I was planning to do something a little bit out of the ordinary tomorrow. Because I kind of, you know that I've been on this hardcore world for over 2,000 days now, right? And ever since I started this, I got a lot better. So what I wanted to try out is, what if I start a new hardcore world? But with everything that I learned from this one. I'm not gonna switch worlds, obviously, because I really want to keep this building. But maybe do the first 100 days, but go crazy mode. It would be very fun. I think we're gonna do that. Guys, this skeleton that just appeared here was so stacked. He had punch 2 on his bow. He had thorns on his armor somewhere, and then he had a helmet with protection 2 and respiration 2. Mad lad. Game Styles, what are we doing? We're clearing out a new room for the museum area. It's almost done, and then we get to decorate it. Yeah, Luke went the notable way. He became an emerald millionaire. if I die in the world, we'll try to build all the same things in a new world. Absolutely not. If I die in this world, you guys are gonna get a world download, And I will start a new world where I build all new designs, all new things. RL Craft, I installed it, but I haven't been able to play it yet because I'm on a long, long, long journey here in this world. And you guys, I've gotten very attached to this world. I've gotten very, very attached to it. And I have a lot of big plans for what's about to happen next. So I'm not really gonna play any other modes, challenges, games, or whatever for as long as this goes. Unless we get to like a crazy, I was thinking about it, right? I took 2,000 days and then made a movie, like a short film. And I'm thinking on 3,000 days, we're gonna do a very, very extensive world tour, show everything that's here. But along the way, on other milestones, I could release something else that's related to the hardcore world, but different. So on 2,500 days, we're gonna get a little bit of a mini series. Yavor, I wish, man, I wish that would not be that would not be a bad thing. I really wanna I'm really excited for the day when Phil himself sees this world, because you know, if there was no Philza, I would have never even thought about starting Minecraft Hardcore, because I didn't really know about Hardcore as a game mode. And then I saw the video of his 5-year world, and right away when I watched that, I was like, whoa, doing that much work with the risk of it all being gone if you make a mistake? That is the best experience. That is such a awesome challenge. I would love to do that. And right away I was like, I want to try to make something like that. Nationality? I'm Dutch. I'm from the Netherlands. How is No Nut November going? I did not know that was a thing. Chef Joy, welcome to the stream. Cooper, welcome to the stream. And Prince and Lima, I just answered your question about nationality, but welcome to the stream as well. Shadow Knight, huge statue of my skin. I'm gonna do something like that in the near future. Just bear with me and you'll see what happens. It's not exactly my skin, it's gonna be inspired by. Cooper, meme boy. I respect your opinion though, that's fine. Karma, welcome back to the stream. Elias, I'm gonna choose not to answer that. Melissa, welcome to the stream. What day am I on? 2,334. How large do I want to make this room? About this large, we're almost done with it. We're almost at floor level. Let's see if we have more shulkers. I think this one has a little bit of space left. No. We still have shulkers here. Uh-oh, we don't have storage anymore. Which means we have to make a little bit of new storage. Grab the shulkers that we have here. And then grab all of these on top and get a couple new ones. We are gonna have some mobs when we get back here, but it shouldn't be too bad, so we'll just fight them. Lars, welcome to the stream. Which land am I in? I'm in the Netherlands, in Europe. Do we have some blocks? Kai, what do you think about people getting inspired by you? Yesterday you finished similar to my world map and you're planning to make town with the name of your server. Dude, people getting inspired by you is amazing. That is a great feeling. So feel free to do whatever with the ideas that I put into this world. Hall Family, who do I think is the best builder on Hermitcraft? They have very different styles and a lot of those styles are amazing. I think my favorite two are probably Beat Ups and Scar. Alright, let's go up here. Grab some more storage. Bulldog, welcome to the stream. And thanks for asking how I am. I'm doing great. I hope the same goes for you too. Dilip, when am I ending the stream? Probably about 2 hours. Mystic Ranger, dude, epic. Thank you very much and welcome to the stream. What do we need right now? We need to get rid of this. A oak log farm. I don't think it's much faster than just going out in the wild to get it. The only good reason to make a tree farm, I think, is to be able to AFK there and get free resources. But I'm trying to get the most out of every game day I have in the world, so I don't really AFK ever. Wait, why are you here? Spider boy. This entire base is non-spawnable except for this. Captain, sleep well. Thanks for the support, my man. Stitch boy, do I ever think I will get a YouTube? I would love that. I would love that. Brom, watching Grian. Grian is also one of my favorite builders. We need to get more shulkers. Luckily, I have tons of resources for that. Yavor, all the way from Bulgaria. Wow. Thanks for tuning in, my dude. FPS in base is a little bit lower than anywhere else. We're at 30-ish right now. Shadow Knight, have a good night. See you later. And thanks for joining the stream today. Yibby TV, watching from the Philippines. Yibby, welcome to the stream as well. LL Nightwolf, when do I stream? Every single day of the week. And if you want to know what time, go to the banner of my YouTube channel and you'll find it right there. Quick drink of water, guys. If you had the chance, would you play an MCC? Hardcore Penguin asks. Penguin, I would love to play an MCC. I would have to do hardcore practice for that. Like, get ready, because skill set is not ready for that. But I don't mind training at all, and I would love to play an event like that. So maybe sometime in the future. I really hope I will get that opportunity. Joss, welcome to the stream. I think we're low enough to the point where we can just put them on the wall here and work from this bit down here. If you stack shulkers on a wall like this, guys, try to put them into the wall rather than like this, because shulkers open upwards. So if I make a tower, I can't open the bottom one unless they're oriented into the wall, like right here. Jarrell, welcome to the stream. Hester, does the rainbow on my skin mean anything to me? This skin is made by a friend, one of the admins on the Discord server. If you're interested in joining that, by the way, there's a link in the description. And I gave her a reference picture from myself where I was wearing a colorful hoodie, and she asked me, hey, is it okay if I add a rainbow on there? She herself is bi, and I was like, absolutely, sure, go for it. Because I support people being themselves. That's very important. And I think people should be proud of that. So, more than happy to speak my mind on it. And also let people know that I support. What color theme is the new room gonna be? That is a good question, because I did not think about it yet. I think we're gonna go mostly with the same same palette as the rest of the museum, but we can do something else. BQ10, welcome to the stream. You are verified, my man. What is with that? Thanks for joining us today. We are doing a little bit of a project prep right now, but in not very long from now, we're going to decorate this new room in the Mob Hat Museum and have it be a showcase room for all the rare mobs we've been collecting. Commander Gamer, welcome to the stream. Minecraft Pepe, welcome to the stream as well. Emily, welcome to the stream as well. And Lars, welcome to the stream. BQ Than, I appreciate the heart right there. That is very cool. Hi to you as well. Thanks for joining us. Which shaders do I use? Mystic Ranger. The one we're using right now are Optifine Internal, which are very, very similar to the basic way the game looks. One big difference is that they are a bit more vibrant and the colors are a bit brighter. The other shaders I use, the one that you've seen in the video, are Suze Renewed shaders. Arthur, love the music? Dude, happy to hear it. Apollinaire, welcome to the stream as well. Roderick, welcome to the stream. What am I going to do with the room? Well, we had the Halloween mobs recently, right? So I tried to collect a bunch of those, and then I found some rare other mobs, a full enchanted iron skeleton, a diamond skeleton even. So I want to make showcase rooms where we can showcase all the rare mobs that we found. Conlin, welcome to the stream. Leonidas, thanks for joining us. I hope you enjoyed it, and I look forward to seeing you tomorrow. Spencer, welcome to the stream. Thanks for joining us. Jonas, give you a lot of inspiration. Dude, that is such a compliment. Thank you very, very much. Wait, I just heard a creeper fall on the other side of this wall, which shouldn't be possible. Gabriel, watching from the Philippines. Dude, welcome to the stream. And then Zaid is watching from Iraq. Zaid, I think you're the only one from Iraq. That's epic. Do I have hex? No. No, hex do not make sense to me. They ruin the game, do not make it better. A giant hardcore heart in the base, so it can really be the heart of the sea. Ooh, that is pretty cool. I'm gonna take that idea and turn it into something a little bit different, but that is inspiration right there. Rasvan, why am I adding 10 days? Because it was 23-25 the other day. Because we're counting game days. So towards the bottom there, on the left, you see day 2305. Every Minecraft day is 20 minutes IRL. MLG Swagger watching from the moon. And Lars from Belgium. Xander, that is not supposed to be possible. I don't know how you're doing that, but don't do it because you're gonna get muted for it. Robert, welcome back, dude. Making a new room for the Mob Hat Museum. Just about done clearing it out. And then we're gonna get to decorate it. Dupe glitches? No. Guys, I don't like exploiting glitches if they break the game. One point of Minecraft survival is that you actually have to gather all the resources and clear the rooms and whatever before you get to do anything interesting with it. And I think that is a very essential part, not just for gameplay, but also for your own experience, because this world means a lot to me. The reason that it means a lot to me is that I've put so much work into it. Now, if I skip out the work and just do glitch it, my connection to the world will very, very quickly be lost. So if you want to kill your motivation for anything, I would highly recommend using dupe glitches. If you want to enjoy it, don't do that. because there's not any way that makes it worth it. We have to get up here and fill this one row in, and then we have to get all the shulkers out. Let's actually do that. Tips to find a fortress. Okay, finding fortresses in the Nether is kind of hard, but one thing that can make it easier, if you just get better at traveling in the Nether, and that means you have to improve your parkour skills a little bit. You have to learn how to do MLGs with a bed or a hay bale, or you have to bring a boat with you so you can row down. How to mine fast? You need efficiency 5 on a pickaxe, and what I'm using right here is a haste beacon, and it has haste 2. Mr. Akid, could I place fan names on signs? I've been placing signs to thank donators for their support, people that are supporting the channel financially. I unfortunately can't put all your names on there because there are way too many people tuning into the stream, which is epic. Whoa, Robert just hit day 530 on Pocket Edition. That is nuts. Pocket Edition is so hard. Shaders used in the 2000 days video? Sue's renewed. There's a link to those shaders in the description of that video, so you can get those shaders for yourself. You need to install something else, like Optifine, so you you need to get Optifine or something else to be able to run the shaders though, but Google can help you out with that. Yeah, duping really doesn't make sense to me at all. I'm very much against it. Also, if you're playing on a server, a lot of the time on servers you see admins using things that people playing on the server cannot. For game benefits instead of for making the server better to play on. That also breaks the entire server, not just for the admin, but for everybody else. Because if somebody is duping, then it doesn't make sense to go out and collect your resources. So all the effort people are actually putting in is kind of wasted. So again, if you really want to kill your motivation for something, use dupe glitches or something similar. Then there are other glitches though, that actually make the game a little bit better. One of those is TNT duping, for example. TNT duping allows you to build projects that are just bigger than you would ever be possible to do by making the clearing of an area just faster. And another one that I really like is being able to travel on the Nether roof. But I think everybody should be... you should make your own rules a little bit as to what you want to do and don't want to do, because in the end it is your enjoyment in the world that you're deciding about. Okay, I think we have to get rid of this. I feel like we have to go one higher probably, but we might not. That might not be so easy. Let's see if we can get lower instead. Okay, this can work because, oh, that is gonna wash all the torches away. This can work because if we replace these ones with stairs, then they're already going down. Okay, that works, that works, that works. Next up, we need to decide on the materials that we're using for this area. So let's get back up, get rid of all these shulkers, and then fill some shulkers in with materials that we're gonna use to decorate that room. I think I really like to use the nether wood, the warp wood. We have a ton of that as well because of the farm. And stick with the prismarine because the entire museum area and the entire base actually is built out of prismarine. I'm gonna go this way because it's faster to get up, I think. Why don't I do water elevator? Well, Roderick, check it out. Here we go. We might want one on the other side as well. Mr. Ekid, thank you very much, my man. How dog is your base? That is a very hard question to answer. Let's see, shulkers that are actually full with something are these two. These full shulkers, I'm just gonna let them sit there and sort them out later when you guys don't have to watch them. And these chests over here by the side, I use for the same thing. These are just drop chests where I put everything that I don't need right now. Okay, we need to make a room for mobs. Always keep in mind what the room is actually for. That's gonna help select the blocks. I think this shulker could be mostly filled up with prismarine. My thoughts on anarchy servers. That's a different game mode. I don't think I would play that because you can lose everything outside of your control. I do think it's really awesome that people do that though, because that is a brave thing to take that many risks with your world. Okay, we have to make some dark prismarine. Crafter Leo, thanks for watching. See you on a future stream, my man. Hope you enjoyed it today. Do we have the shulkers? Yes, we do. Let's grab a little bit more of this. Doubly, that makes it scary, but also awesome. I'm very happy that I chose to do this in hardcore. Like I said in a 2000 days video, I would highly recommend it to everyone because it has made the game so much more special than it already was. I'm getting rid of everything that is not required to craft the blocks I need right now. We need to make... Oh wait, let me guys do you a favor real quick. Hostile creatures, 17%. Vladimir Putin. hello, sir. You love that risk? I understand that, I understand that. It's not for me, but I completely understand the appeal of anarchy servers. It's a beautiful concept. It's comparable to the risk you take in hardcore. The only difference there is that I feel like I'm in control of the risks I take. Whereas people playing on anarchy servers, they are the real brave ones. Mimi, welcome back to the stream. still a good name. This might be enough, but let's grab a little bit more. Lorenzi, welcome to the stream. Aiden Miskage has school and is still watching. You rebel. I don't want to make too much dark prismarine because I actually need these to make black concrete. Spoiler for the next project, black concrete. I am just farming potatoes. Has to farm potatoes, clearly. That is very apparent. I have mad respect for the netherite beacons in hardcore, but I'm not gonna do that. Because I want to spend that time building rather than mining. Just a personal preference, but I have a lot of respect for grinding in general. And getting a netherite beacon, now that is a grind if I ever saw one. I want to get these. Give it. What is the point of a guardian farm? Well, this is what I'm doing right now. It allows you to make blocks that you can only make from guardian drops. Those are all the prismarine blocks and sea lanterns. And for me, it's mostly about the sea lanterns. I have school, but you have school, but I'm more important. I have to disagree with you there. I have to disagree. I think you should prioritize school because I'm gonna be streaming every day. And school actually has an influence on how your life's gonna pan out. Am I gonna make a sorting system? I might. I'm not entirely sure about it. It helps a lot. But I need a ton of space to make that. And I don't have any area where... The thing is, I don't like to make... How do I explain this well? I don't like to make areas that are just used for something but don't look good. So if I make a sorting system, I have to commit to a huge build as well. At this point, I'm just working on Loonyville, which is actually a lot of small builds. Speaking of Loonyville, we have to go there. Araf, somehow you're here. Well, welcome to the stream, man. I'm glad you are. Alex Plays GD, welcome to the stream as well. Do I have a chest monster? A couple. Yes, yes. I think as more, the more we build in Loonyville, the more chest monsters you make. So I'm actually getting to the point where I have to do some cleanup. Guys, if you're new here, you might not have seen this. This is Loonyville. This is what we're working on. We took a little detour to the museum right now. It is a bit laggy because it has to load in. And the main source of lag is that I'm streaming and gaming on the same computer, which is a very heavy load. So very soon I hope to get a new computer next to this one. So I have a dual setup. The whole idea behind Loonyville is that it looks like the Loony Adventure on the map. JB Gaming, you absolutely do not have to do that, but it's always much appreciated. Cool Town, thank you very much, Mimi. Chest Monster Monument. I kind of like that idea. Queen, the moderator here, is a little bit allergic to chest monsters, though. But I have to be considerate of that. She's helping me out a lot. I don't want to scare her away by making chest monster monuments. Let's grab this. Favorite food. Anything spicy. Other than that, I don't really have a favorite food. While we are on the way out here, guys, let's fix some of the mess that we made earlier. We need cobblestone for that. Do you think making a specific build for each biome would be a cool concept? I think it's a very cool concept. I also think it has been done by a bunch of people. Because it has a certain appeal, right? Mitchell, see you later too. Thanks for watching. Rusty, best way to find diamonds? Okay, difficult question. The best normally accepted way would be to go strip mining, and I would recommend spacing 3 blocks apart and going 2 blocks high. Will give you the best odds per time. The best way though is to make a tunnel bore. Make a giant redstone machine that launches TNT in front of it, and you have to just fly past and mine the diamond ore. All-time best way, probably to make a quarry, but that is not realistic for anyone but SciCraft. They don't play Minecraft, by the way. That is just a different game. I don't know what they're doing. It's fascinating. Spice is your mortal enemy. It's not my mortal enemy. Love it. Alright. The reason that we're filling these holes right here, guys, is that these letters that are still undecorated is where we collect all the mob heads if a thunderstorm strikes. The best ways to use X-ray? Well, yes, but there I have to go back to what I said earlier. Cheating breaks your game. It doesn't make it better. Soggy Nuggets, welcome back to the stream. Bom dia. Mais um dia,
puzzle in esa teja. Boom.
Andrew 2309, thank you very much, my man. I appreciate you saying that. Welcome to the stream. Rianshu, would love to play Minecraft, but your graphic card does not allow it. Maybe try turning the resolution all the way down? That could go a long way. And one big thing is to, if you go to options here, and video settings, put your render distance down, that helps a lot. Robert, dude! With a $10 donation! Robert, wow! Do I ever eat a red pepper? A red pepper? Not by itself, I don't, no. Shuri Garrow, welcome to the stream. Robert, are you on the wall already? I have a feeling you are, but if not, we're heading over there. Zay the Monster, welcome to the stream. Mr. Silly, hope you get popular, dude. Thank you very much. You're helping that. Now we have to check the wall to see if Robert is there. Unless Robert helps us out. Brutis, any tips for you by playing your school laptop? Max 60 FPS. That's decent though, right? Ah, of course, Robert, you are. I'm so sorry, dude. Alright, back to the other museum hall, but we need to get a little bit more resources for that. Can you join? Well, not the world, because this is a single hardcore world that I'm streaming. A single player hardcore world is what I wanted to say. Robert, dude, I feel bad now. I'm so sorry. 7-8 Leland, welcome to the stream. And Yethin, welcome to the stream as well. Best way to get netherite? F3 chi. Strip mine on the chunk border and then explode the entire tunnel with dynamite. Also called TNT. F3 plus G is what that is. Alright, we are preparing resources. We got this one. We got the dark prismarine and the warped stems. Skeleton spawner, you don't make it, you have to find it. Vegeta Craft, welcome to the stream. Okay, prismarine, dark prismarine. Netherwood. I think some stone bricks. We don't need many there, I'm thinking. Do we have some? Robert, another three with the thumbs up. Thanks, man. Glad we're cool. Pop Live, welcome to the stream. Game is laggy. It always is a little bit when we just get into this base. Because I have a museum here and it has so many entities in it. Mr. Silly, I'm trying. It's gonna be a long grind though. What honor? Black stained glass. That's kind of cool. Let's take that as well. I really want to use purple sometimes, but it combines so poorly with these blocks that we're already using. Blackstone, definitely. Lisa, welcome to the stream. It's an insane world. Oh, thank you very much. Mr. Eckett. Not possible. It's a single player world. But you guys are gonna get a world download once I die in this one. Robert. Same thing but different. I kinda like the stickers. They have a cheeky vibe to them. What else? Purple concrete that we used before was pretty cool. It's a little bit darker, so that works better. Sheila, welcome to the stream. And Creston, welcome to the stream. Is there anything I don't have? Well, most of the resources are pretty much covered, but sometimes I have to get out, go out to get more of something. I quickly wanna... I wanna go over here. Meet me in real life. Let's hope that COVID goes away and Minecon will happen. And that's a chance. Alright, this room. Leaves. The purple works well. There's sea lanterns here. We can make a sea lantern floor there. That would be cool. Let's take some of those. Cauliflower, just subscribed. World is amazing. Thank you very, very much. And welcome to the Loony Adventure. Something I've never done in Minecraft. Well, lots of farms that I didn't make because I haven't been playing for that long. One of the things that I still have to do on this world is get my last achievement, the one that's over here, where you have all the status effects applied at the same time. Guys, thank you very much for all the new subs. Much, much appreciated. Do I have a Pocket Edition server? Not yet, but I hope to make one. Griffin, thank you very much. Guys, I lost track of what I was doing. Sea lanterns. I have so many of these. These chests are completely filled up. And then over there, on the other side, we have 5 more full shulkers or something. I need a stone cutter. I hope we have one here. No, let's see. Oh, let's take this one. Anything else? Maybe one chest? Bookshelves. That could be cool. Let's take those. Have I done a face reveal? No. 2021, year of the face reveal. Lecterns. Is my goal 10,000? Somebody, a couple weeks ago, came up with a very, very awesome suggestion that I could try to be older in the game than I am in real life. I turned 30 3 weeks ago. Robert, with another $2 1-up. Robert gave me an extra life. Dude, thank you very much. I lost track of what I was saying. It's gone. All right. Let's see. There are gonna be mobs in this room. I don't see any other way. Has to be. Okay, we see one there. Okay, just the one. That's actually not that bad. All of them. Happy to see you streaming. Nice. Thanks, dude. Chests. Okay, I think we're gonna put everything in the middle here. And then start with the walls. And work our way around. Put a wall frame in there. So everything is covered up. And then we're gonna build layers out from that. To get empty shulker, sure. We're starting with prismarine all around the room. MLG Pro? Not quite, but I'm getting better. I'm really getting better at it. TNNG3108, thank you very much for the sub. Promise to get 3,000 days. So, I can never fully promise, right? Because it's hardcore, but I think we're gonna get there. And I also think we're gonna get there pretty soon. Elbow reveal like Technoblade? Well, this is different. Because everything Techno did, his elbow was an essential part of the journey. The movement he had there. The finesse, it's incredible. Whereas my elbow is just any average old elbow. We can get a brain reveal sometime. Nah, that wouldn't be good. Any tips for the Ender Dragon in hardcore? First time I would really, really take slow falling. Or you have to practice, make a creative world, go to the end there, save the world, back it up, and then start again and switch the world to survival so you can do it over and over again. That way you can get comfortable with the bad strategy by just doing it a lot of times. Reaction to 100,000. That's a goal I have, so I'm that's gonna be epic. That's gonna be really, really epic. Get Set Gaming, need the world download? I can't give it to you until the day that I die in the world. Kalita Penna, welcome to the stream and thank you for the sub. And Acnologia, welcome to the stream as well. Boong and Z, I'm a yeet out of here. Boom, see you around. Thanks for joining. Is this vanilla? Will, yeah, it's vanilla. Hardcore Penguin Season 1? Yes. Loony Journey, Loony Adventure Part 1. Fast Bridge? I can't. I never practice it. TNNG. Well, there's a good chance I'm live because I stream every day now. I started doing that last Tuesday and I've been having the best time with it. CloudTech, welcome to the stream. And Hester, welcome to the stream as well. Sina, welcome to the stream. And Nazim, welcome to the stream. Thanks for joining us today, guys. Much appreciated. Everyone's joining the Discord server. Yesterday we went over 500 people there. Absolutely nuts. Do I think I will be a very successful YouTuber? There's only one thing I can do, and that is work as hard as possible and hope that it works out. Tim, welcome to the stream. Ethan and Play for Fun, welcome to the stream as well. And Tristan, thanks for joining us. I see that there are a lot of new people here. Do you guys want to have a really, really quick world tour? If I can get like 15 to 20 yeses in the chat, I'll take it as an indicator that we have to do a little showcase. It's Dream FM, welcome back, dude. How have you been? Yes. Okay. Guys, I heard you loud and oh my. That is ridiculous. Okay, world tour. Wow. Guys, these streams are getting so nuts. I don't know how to thank you enough for what's happening. It's really, really crazy and I'm loving every second of it. We need fireworks. Okay, the world tour starts here. We are right now in the Mob Hat Museum. I made this hall because I realized that mob hats are one of the very few things you can only get at a certain time in the game. You can't really farm mob hats. You have to go hunt for them. So I made a museum to store them in, and I thought 120 mob hats was a lot. By now we have a lot more, but you're gonna see that in a minute. These are all the music discs you can collect in the game. Here we have a full diamond zombie that we found one day. Dragon egg. Golden apples. Also known as the almighty apples. Enchanted armor sets of every kind except leather, because leather ugly. And then if we go through this hallway, we get to the other side of the Mobile Museum. And that hall is pretty much only mob hats. That is a lot. Before we get there, we have the aquarium here, which kind of cool with shaders. The water here is a bit crazy because it thinks it's flowing down the glass, but I really like the lights in the back. Here we have purple fox, a enchanted iron baby zombie. Here we have some display. Matthew is located here, full enchanted gold skeleton boy. And then if we go through here, we're gonna get to two big things in this world. This up front here is the Mob Hat Museum hall number 2. With all the mob hats in here, I'm well over 600, and I think that's a world record, but I'm not absolutely sure, so I'm gonna go to 1,000 before I claim it in a video. And then over here we have a staircase, it's also an aquarium. But if we go through here, we get to the map room. The map room is kind of a big deal. It's lagging a little bit. Yeah, it is, because the shaders are heavy. This is the world map. Let's switch the shaders back so the game runs a little bit smoother. Oh, boys. We crashed the game. We crashed the game. Let me quickly reload it. Sometimes when I switch from one shader to the other one, it just goes boom. Everything's gone. Game is already rebooting. Hang in there and in 30 seconds we'll be back. Will I say I'm a pro builder? In a gaming context, that's a little bit strange, but because how do you define that? But I actually have had a... I've been designing art installations for music festivals and events professionally for the last 7 years, so I think it's actually fair to claim. Kartikeya, it's shooting up right now. It's absolutely insane. Okay, guys, let's try to switch the shaders again. Hope that it works this time. CloudTech, already did, my man. Thanks for joining us. Which version am I on? 1.16.3. I heard that 16.4 is out just yesterday, so I'm gonna update it. And then here, on this side, we have some valuables. Double chests of every single mob head. Yeah, but Sidecraft is not a hardcore world. This here is the valuables room. We have 10 ridens here that I found without farming them. These are almost full chests. These are really full chests. And a lot of armor from end cities. And then here we have the water elevator going back up. Kalida, I'm trying to put the building tips into my survival series of this world. So if you watch the episodes, towards the later episodes, I'm starting to get more and more build tips. Krister, I can't fight the Ender Dragon on this world anymore because I got rid of the obsidian pillars and it will respawn if I do it. Guys, this is the main part of the base. Here we have the Nether roof portal. Over on this side, we have our big friend Gerald. Gerald is enormous. He's the guardian octopus, keeper of the conduits and protector of the loot, because Gerald has a bunch of goodies there. And that there is the 10 cake, which we did to celebrate 10 cake. And I think we're gonna have to get that over there really quick, around 15k again. Echno, wow, that is way too kind, dude. Here we have this hidden tunnel, goes into this room, and this room transitions to where Gerald protects all his goodies. Down there, Auntie Nell, welcome to the stream. Here we have Gerald, and down here are all the gold, diamonds, and emeralds as he's protecting. Little Nether gold cave here hidden in the back. And then if we jump and fly, we can just zoom out here and go over to where Loonyville is located. Hypergoth, can I make a map link? World download is gonna come once I die in the world, guys. Lars tried to survive one full day in leather armor. Those kind of challenges don't really make sense to me. It's pretty cool, it's a cool challenge, it's hard. But at the same time, if I've been playing on this world for 800 hours and I've built all this, and I'm not gonna risk losing that for a challenge. This here, guys. Let it load in for a minute. This is a work in progress. This is the city of Loonyville. And Loonyville is a giant collection of builds that will form one big medieval themed city. And it will have all the operational parts that a city need. But there's also something else going on here. Because Loonyville is what I just showed you on the map room, the title to this entire hardcore series. And I came up with that idea when I made the map room. I saw the big open space in the ocean. I was like, let's put a title there. And then I thought, but maybe it can be something else as well. The Loony Adventure. Super, super, super happy with this place. And absolutely blown away this week by all the support I've been getting from you guys. That is is beyond ridiculous. Sankisha, Johnny Bledrum, welcome to the stream. W.O. Demon, welcome to the stream as well. And Speedy Boy, welcome to the stream. Windmill looks nice. Thanks, dude. Some of these designs are pretty hard for me because I have to fit them on the leathers, and at the same time they have to look like big buildings. I have to design pretty small, otherwise I can't fit enough buildings in there. Jack, dude, thanks for believing in me. Much appreciated. It's like map art a little bit. Junior, welcome to the stream. Andy, welcome back. And Alexandria Day, am I gonna do interiors? I plan to do all of them, but not until the entire city is done. Did I make a netherite beacon? No, and I don't think I will, because I want to spend that time building. Guys, I'm chilling out here on the roof. A reason for that is I'm going to take a little bit of a break, a little bit of a breather. Right now, it is 2 o'clock GMT. I'll be back around 15, so 13 to 14 minutes of a break, and then we're gonna get right back into it. If you guys want to hang out more and check the stream, I will be happy to see you. Robert with another donation for $1. Wah, is what that smiley says. That's his vibe. Guys, if you're gonna be here in 30 minutes, I look forward to seeing you. If you have other things to do, I want to thank you very much for watching, and I look forward to seeing you guys soon. I'll be back in about 13 minutes. Hope to see you guys when I get back here. Otherwise, have a great day. See ya.
was worried you'd blow up my reputation. But I figured it's not on me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. The way you're making me shake your hands on myself, I keep pulling the trigger, right? This very finger for people like them. Oh, no, no. But darling, on my mind, I'm feeling so fly up in the zone now. I'm like a golden crown, whirling high up in the sky. For people like them, we don't care much for people like them. But darling, on my mind, I'm feeling so fly up in the zone now. I'm like a golden crown, whirling high up in the sky. Oh, it's the way you make me feel so good, feel so good right now. It's the way you make me feel so good. Oh.
Guys ready? Guys ready? Let's do it. I've been looking forward to getting back into it. This is Monsters by No Tomorrow. Let me get rid of the break screen. It's a rainy night coming late out of the dojo. I see. You guys look ready. Let's do it then. We have a room to decorate. We did the preparation. Willoughby, take a power nap, they work great. Mihir, Cauliflower, Adif, Opie, Dino, and Mark, welcome to the stream. Matthias and Manfred also join. Mystic Ranger, Priyanshu, I see a lot of new people after the break. This is great. All right, guys, we've been preparing here at the main base. The heart of the season, because we found a lot of custom mobs, and we have to. The entrance was so smooth, and then I hit my head. Mr. Granger, do I have an iron farm? I used to have it above this base, but I didn't like the way it looked, so I got enough iron to last me for the next few months, and then I got rid of it. Once I rebuild it, I'll put it in my spawn chunks. Roman Noodles, welcome to the stream. WNL Freshie, Brody, welcome to the stream. And Hydra, of course, dude, of course, you were just here. Alright, before we do anything else, we have to put the walls in. Shadow, love the music. I really enjoy this song too. It's different than what we had before. Make a nice statue of the profile pic. Why is everybody guessing that today? That is, I'm gonna do a project like that soon. It's not at all what you're gonna expect, but it's coming. Guys, quick word of warning. Just when I came back from the bake, from the break, my computer was disconnected. There was no internet connection. Let's hope that everything is fine. If the stream does lag for a moment, just give it a minute, it should be back. Internet provider has been having some problems. Gunnar, dude! Thank you very much for the €2 donation. I'm gonna finish this lap of blocks and you're gonna go on the on the board, dude. Mario, welcome to the stream. That very much depends on your design, but there's one thing I can do for you. What if we go outside in a minute? And I will show you how big mine looks. Diameter for mine is 180 blocks, which is pretty big. It took me about 40 hours to get rid of all the water. And then I didn't have anything yet, just a dried out spot. Dracon, welcome back. You're gonna see it through to the end? Alright, we made it. Oh, hostile mob sounds are low. We don't want that because my ears are like my primary defense. Oh, Willoughby, that's quite unfortunate. No, get in there. Nice. Roderick, see you around. Thanks for watching, dude. Mr. Slow Motion will watch forever. Whoa! Gunnar, make that last a while, though. Don't go ham now. No need. multiplayer series. I would love to do a series with other YouTube content creators, but I think I need to grow the channel a little bit before that becomes realistic. Runar, thank you very, very much for the €2. On the wall. What was the lapis system? That rage level, it's just decoration. I called it raindrop. I wanted to call it raindrops, but didn't fit on the sign. But it's just decoration. How long do I play in a day? At least 5 hours, I think, and some days it's even 10. But I figured I wanted to try to make YouTube Minecraft my job, and there's only one way to do it. Work very, very hard. What happens here with the lapis is it goes into the water there, then through the wall, up to the ceiling, back to there, and then there's a redstone circuit there that spaces it out. How to do a song request? We can't really, because I'm limited in what I can play because of the because of copyrights. So I have to use songs that are in the Epidemic Sound catalog. If you can find songs that are licensed to Epidemic, I would be happy to play it. Do I have feather falling? Of course, Omar, of course. That's very essential. For the earlier question. Oh, almost landed it, but it didn't work out. Let's go to this side. It was a little bit too low to make a landing stick there. Ocean Monument itself is 58 blocks across. So this circle is 180. If you want to put an entire city there, I think you have to go bigger. But as you go even a little bit bigger, it becomes exponentially more work. So I would be careful to go like 400 blocks or so, because... Well, actually with redstone drainers, it shouldn't be that bad. Go as big as you want. Take my word, get as big as you want. The real Tigra, yes, all of it and more. PC specs, they're in the About channel of my YouTube page. Any tips for beating the Wither? The biggest thing for the while fighting the Wither for me is that it does a lot of damage over time. So if you can get regeneration potions, that's going to help you out a lot. Imagine I die on stream. Good chaos. If I had to die, I wish it's on a stream. I don't want to die by myself, and then the next day we'll have to start the stream with guys. It's a GG. That would be terrible. So if I have to die, I wish I could do it on stream. Hidden Gasopod, welcome to the stream. Do I have a mob farm? I have an Enderman farm, I have a Guardian farm, and I have a Fortress farm in the Nether. I don't have the usual normal mob farm, because I don't think there's anything there that I really need. More Prismarine here. For a moment I thought I saw a creeper there, but it was nothing. I do want to have my axe there. SGK is live. Welcome to the stream as well. I like your cut. Welcome to the stream as well. Don't die. I'm not planning on it. Absolutely not. If you die, I commit suicide in Minecraft. I don't want to be responsible for that. Mario, no, I don't think so. I'm sorry, because that is a ton of time and I have to work on this world as well. Joe Goose, welcome back to the stream. Legit Panda, welcome back. And Bevin, congratulations for 15k. You're a little bit early, but it looks like not even that much. Which is absolutely ridiculous. How big is a crop farm? I don't have a crop farm. Do I know Dream? I know his channel, but I don't know Dream personally. Best farm for XP? The easiest one to make is an Enderman farm. But with a Piglin farm, or a Pigman farm, zombie Piglin farm, or a Guardian farm, you can actually get a little bit more XP, but they're way more complicated to build. Named all the weapons? No, I did not. Make a bat farm. Interesting. Never thought about that. Oh wait, I don't want to do this. Queen Kitten says that because there's four bats right there, this is a bat farm, but that's not how it works. I'm not collecting them. Lori, welcome to the stream. I live in the Netherlands. Vertex, welcome back. Welcome back. 3,000 days in the future. Big chance, big chance. We have to grind it out and not die to this creepy boy here. But then yes. What's this? Minecraft Live? I would love that. I would love that. I think if I'm still alive in this world by then, we can make it happen. Mankey, it's absolutely insane right now, dude. Mr. Akid, thanks for watching. Have a good night. See you sometime soon. Manfred, yes, yes I do. You have quite a particular name, stands out. Is my hair pink in real life? Little bit of suspense. The answer, Sage, is yes, my hair is pink in real life. Quickly checking behind me. Brody, could you rephrase that? I'm not sure what you mean exactly. Ermac, what are my hobbies? I really, really like making things in general, anything. So anything creative. So doing Minecraft is perfect. Absolutely loving it. Manfred Dorf is what I'm gonna go for, but I might have butchered it a bit. That's what I would pronounce it like if I really tried. Stress, welcome to the stream. Breed cows for 12 hours. John, you know how that ends, right? The last person that I saw who did that actually died because of being squished by cows. It was terrible. This was Jihida in a hardcore world that he had for more than a year, IRL. Most terrible death I've ever seen. John, yes, I got you, man. I got you. Any tips for PvP? I'm actually not that good at PvP, so I'm not the guy you should ask. I could get better, I just need to practice. I should make the bat cave. Working on how many bats is this? This is a lot. Wait, why? Why am I hearing bats in the wall here? Or zombies, that's not good. Yeah, Jita died from cows. That's absolutely insane. One of the most ridiculous things I've ever seen. Robert! Wait for it! Dude, you're just gonna keep going, aren't you? Thanks for another $2. Robert, supporter of dreams. Alright, next part. What we are building here right now is a display room for all the rare mobs that we're collecting. What we need for that for sure is a staircase. What kind of blocks are we gonna go for? Oh, I just had an idea about how to decorate this room while on a break. And in that case, we're gonna start with a floor. For that floor, I want to use something that we also did above the floor in the Ocean Monument. Oh, before we do that, let me quickly grab the rare resources here. Oh, but I didn't want to grab it like that actually. I wanted to use my other pickaxe because I would much rather have the ore blocks than the actual resources. Because then the ore blocks, I could also mine them with fortune later, but I could also use them just for decoration if I want to. So if I get the ore blocks, it gives me a little more options later down the road. Prismarine bricks are, or prismarine blocks are pretty much free real estate at this point because of the Guardian farm. Just put those in there. Ooh, Matthias, you cat grew up. He or she okay? What if stonecutters can damage you? That would be a pretty cool feature. Tips for building. I'll try to explain you one thing I think about a lot while building as soon as we're starting to build here. Right, that should do. Put all of those there. Luca, much appreciated, dude. Oh, for a moment I thought the plate is finished, but it's actually, it's a new one, so it shouldn't. All right. Before doing anything else, we have... Wait, what is that? The fog effect, that's the floor. Fog effect is really cool, but you need a lot of layers for it. So you're gonna go very high, and that will leave not a lot of room for actual decoration. JO3, can I show you the whole thing? Jay, if you stick around for a little bit, I'll show you a little bit later. But I also want to get some progress in, so the world keeps getting better and better over time. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 24. Oh, Nassim, he died from the firework? I think he got squished by the cows, right? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. I think I said 24 there. So then this should be the middle. We're gonna put marker blocks there rather than the sea lanterns. And I want to make some sort of a pattern on the floor. Since it's 24, let's start from the corners. This is a little bit like the design we have going on top of the Heart of the Sea base. And guys, you asked me a minute ago, building tips. I'll explain how and why I just did what I did. What I'm trying to do here is to make lines that feel like they are flowing. And they are not like janky, go here and then there and then there. Usually it works better if you make a little bit of a slow curve somewhere. Very soon I'm gonna install a texture pack on this world where I get connected sea lanterns. Since this is centered on this block, if we want to go symmetrical, we have to build this. Least favorite build. I was very disappointed with myself when I built the first house in this world. I didn't like that design at all. We could get rid of those two. Because if we keep those, we're gonna have to do a double line here. I'm not sure if I want that. This should work, I think. Jeremiah, dude, thank you very much for the kind words. Much appreciated, and welcome to the Loony Adventure. Let's put the little tower in here where we can go up again and again. As a reference block where we can kind of go up here and see what it looks like. No, that's not what I wanted. Don't move to Twitch. I've been very happy with the way YouTube has pitched my channel recently. So for now, I'm happy boy here. Guys, this is exactly what I said before, right? About the lines being broken. This corner is more awkward than anything else. So let's try to fix that. Would I join Hermitcraft if I could? I would have to get invited, but if I get invited for Hermitcraft, I will be very excited to join them. It's not necessarily a goal I have, I'm just gonna try to make this world as awesome as possible and share that process with you guys. But Hermitcraft, I have mad respect for what they're doing. And I think it would be very fun to be a part of something like that. Is that a bow tie? It could be. Basically, if you're building anything, it is whatever you want it to be, right? So if you're gonna say bow tie, then yes. Probably get rid of this one. SCD Yeet, welcome back to the stream. Absolutely, absolutely. Three, two. Mycelium grass or Poltzel? I really like the Poltzel texture. Very dynamic, there's a lot going on there. More Elytras? Looting multiple end cities is the correct answer there. We have this one block there that's awkward. Kayla, welcome to the stream. Jeremiah, welcome to the stream as well. Oh, we didn't fix this one corner here yet. So then everything else is wrong after. Blueberry120, welcome to the stream. And Lars, welcome back. Food scientist, I replied to your earlier question but did not say hi yet. Thanks for joining us. Favorite hermit? So many of them are awesome. I really like when Iskall and Mumbo are messing around. I love the builds that Scar and B-Dubs make. Some of the redstone on there fascinates me. Etho is very, very funny as well. A lot of awesome, awesome Minecrafters there. How do you get a ton of resources? Make sure you get access to everything that makes it go faster. And that would be... getting efficiency on your pickaxes, getting beacons, and then one thing about resources is that you're just gonna have to grind them. It's the only way to get them. So put the work in. Wait, I have three? No, I made everything in the wrong place. This is not the middle, this is the middle. Let me check. 2, 4, 6, 8. 10 on this side, 10 on that side. No. 2, 4, 6, 8. I miscounted the entire room by 2. Would I consider playing modded Minecraft? Absolutely. Absolutely, but I for now, I'm very much into this hardcore world. Rida, welcome back to the stream. Absolutely, you joined the Discord yesterday as well. What about Brian? Brian is also awesome. As I said, lots of cool players there. That's the thing, I'm not much of a PvP boy, so I don't think Dream PvP or the Dream SMP would be the best place for me. Although, if I would have the chance to make it look good, I would not want to do it. When done building, can we look at it with shaders? Absolutely. I always do that because I tend to design in both. Mycelium resistance. I haven't been into the Hermitcraft storyline very much lately because I'm working on this very hard. So I missed out on a ton of what was going on. Wait, we did a misplace there. 1, 2. It's on this side. Make a castle? Already have one. Will I do any challenges? I'm open for it as long as it doesn't really endanger the world because I do not want to lose this place. I think that is the one where we go down 3. Then we have a spacing by 3? Yes. Jeremiah, see you around. Thanks for watching today. I hope you enjoyed it. Quick sip of water. Gunnar, don't donate your last cent. Do something nice for yourself with that. Dark, welcome to the stream, man. What am I doing? Wait. This doesn't look symmetrical. Oh man, it's not in the middle. Here, this is the middle. Why isn't this in the middle? We're making a room to put all the rare mobs that I found. Andreas, welcome to the stream. Aperas, welcome to the stream as well. Saw me yesterday. Thanks for joining again. Much appreciated. How long did I play Minecraft? For about 8 months now. 6 of which are on this world. How do you become a good YouTuber? I think the question you should ask is how do you become a better YouTuber? And the point there is to, after each video you make, ask yourself how it could be a little bit better next time. Look for your own mistakes. And I find a lot in my videos each time. I think this should finally be right. Yes. Sometimes you mess it up. Nothing to it but to do it. Just keep going. Now we made another mistake here. Which YouTuber do I like the most? I have to answer that question with Filza, because without Filza there would be no Loony. This one is 4 blocks out. Let me check that. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's correct. Then we have 3. We go down 1 to the side and then this one. Yes. Now we finally have it. Go there. The puzzle, boys. It was real for a moment. One, two, three. Go that. All right. Now let's check it up. Out from up top. John, welcome to the stream, dude. You've been for here for a while today. Hope you're still enjoying it. Now the question is, how far away from that side are we? I think we're just gonna go symmetrical. So repeat the part that we had on the other side. Bring it over here. Like so? Gaming Raja, welcome back to the stream. I made accidental. Guys, look what I did. I made an accidental mustache. It's awesome. Eyes in the wall and it's gonna be great. Mustache. you have to say it fancy. You have to say it fancy or it doesn't count at all. We're gonna work with that. This is what Bob Ross would call a happy accident. Or would have called. Scared of the warden. He's a pretty bad guy. Wait. Oh, we went to the right one too early. Went to go left first. The Dutch moustache. Good way not to get bored. You have to have some sort of a concept that you really, really like and you enjoy working on. And that's gonna keep you going. Would I capture a warden as a trophy mob? I think at some point we're gonna have to. Oh, Rita, it's quite busy. I might have missed it. But when the Warden is gonna be added to the game, first thing I'm gonna do is practice fighting it. Make a new world on creative, go to a place where a Warden is, and just fight him over and over and over again, so I get very comfortable doing it. Why creative? Because it's the easiest way to find one real quick, and then you switch the world to survival. But you also need to get the armor and everything. I need to replicate the exact conditions that I would have while fighting him in this world, but on a different world. What if I die capturing the Warden? Very unfortunate, but on to the next world. Mac, welcome to the stream, dude. Three and two. Yes, it happened. It happened on accident, but it's a Mambo mustache, and it really is. I think the eyes go a little bit higher on the wall, but the general idea is gonna work. We are gonna build everything up by one. Supposed to have a bigger audience. I don't think anybody is supposed to have anything, but it's been growing like crazy, and it makes me very, very happy and excited about this. Is the word on Bedrock too? Yes, it should be. Let's take another look. When is 1.17 out? Not announced yet, but it's gonna be a good few months at least. Do I make a tree farm? I only have made a nether tree farm, because those are fully automatable. For regular wood, I just go out and chop down some trees, because I don't like AFKing in my world. I really don't want to do it at all. Because I feel like it's a waste of game days. And then at that point, it's not really an achievement to get to 5,000 days if you spend 3,000 of them AFKing at farms. So I don't really want to AFK at all. And I actually want to try to get as much done in every game day as possible. World download after the stream. You're gonna have to wait a little longer, because you guys are gonna get the world download once I die in the world, and unfortunately not sooner. Now the question is, what kind of blocks are the rest of the floor? And to answer that question, I want to get inspiration somewhere else, so we're gonna get out of here for a moment. They are definitely gonna add the Warden to Bedrock, guys. No need to worry about that. Hydro's brother! That was awesome. Thank you very much. Try to AFK on Pocket, but it's not possible. I think there are apps that could help you with that. Everyone's asking for the world download. I'll take it as a compliment. I'm really happy that you guys want to have this world for yourself. And one day you will, and you're going to be very, very, very surprised by what you're going to find here. Because I think that the best thing about this world is only going to happen once I die in it. The seed? Also don't know it. It's a big secret. I never checked it out. Why not make the floor an aquarium? That is exactly what I'm going to do. But then still we need some sort of a floor in there, so the colors look good. I want to check what I did here, because I like the colors in this room quite a bit. Alright. I got the combination from there. Yeah, Pocket is hard. Pocket is really hard. So enjoyable to fly into the museum with an elytra if it works. Would I ever consider getting rid of a rain machine because it's a source of lag? The rain machine itself doesn't cause that much lag. The main issue with the lag is the map room. We can't get rid of that for sure. If you're gonna go mining and you're at risk for lava, what I would strongly recommend is to take a potion of fire resistance, put it in your hotbar. Because then if you fall into lava, there's no problem at all. I think the biggest tip I can give you for surviving hardcore is to make it a point to always be prepared for what you're gonna do. Because then you actually need to make a couple of mistakes before you're gonna die. Red Iron, welcome to the stream. Why do so much in hardcore when you can lose everything? Because that's the entire point. It feels so much more exciting to have all of this in hardcore. Because, you know, it's just like more of a challenge. And if I die, I'll just make a new one. Do I build on Y12? Mine on Y12. Y11, but mining for diamonds takes a long time. Flying Elytra, I've done a lot of it, so it's getting... I got the skills now. Let's see in the general statistics. Distance by Elytra, 12,251 kilometers. That is very far. Music is a bit loud. Let me turn it down a tiny bit for you. This should be a little bit better. Put this here. I'm gonna fill the entire floor with prismarine and then figure out where the other blocks go for design. I think that's gonna be the quickest way to do it. Alright, that should do it. Get this one back. Guys, did you just see me switch my shield and my my pickaxe? All the things in my hotbar, they have a usual place. So I know where to hotkey switch if I have to get something. That makes it so that I can react a little quicker if something unexpected happens. Also a good way to aid your survival. What about a fireworks show on day 3000? I don't think I'm ready for a fireworks show on day 3000 because we have to finish a lot more builds. I could start designing a fireworks show on this base though. I do want to have a fireworks show, but I want to make it really complicated with redstone timers and everything. So it's going to be a lot of work to get that right. Alright, get rid of that. And then we're gonna put this shulker down. Start filling this place up. Nice. Rose is gonna get her oatmeal. If you guys don't know, Queen Kitten, my moderator here, she's into the healthy living. And part of that is a good breakfast. So she's starting the day with oatmeal. We've been doing an oatmeal challenge where she tries to finish that bowl as quickly as possible because she actually doesn't like it very much. Although it is growing on her a little bit. Best time so far was 1 minute 40. Worst all time is 4 hours. Usually it's about 5 minutes or so. If you want to take a guess, feel free. Shadow 709 just died in hardcore. Oh man, feels bad. What happened? Noob still plays. Welcome to the stream. Food scientist, why not make all possible farms as a goal? Okay, here's something interesting, right? Before Filza did hardcore, I think everybody played hardcore as a checklist, as a challenge. Like, hey, maybe I can get all of these things on my list done before I die in this world. Then what Phil did is he played the world as if he would never die, and he just tried to make the coolest things he could imagine without having some checklist of I need to get all of this done. He did all the usual stuff, like get all the achievements and such, but he didn't really care much about every single kind of farm for the sake of having it. I like the way of thinking about it, where you you don't have a checklist, you're not trying to get everything on there covered, you're just, you play a hardcore world as if you will never die, and you try to survive as long as possible while making it look really good. That is my my approach to the game as well. GF, welcome back to the stream. Make a Discord, already have it, link in the description, feel free to hop on there, I'll say hi to you guys after stream. Ooh, Thijs almost died in his hardcore, but survived due to gapples. I'm glad, dude. Sounds like a close call right there. Jeremiah, have a good day in school. Thanks for watching. Eggs, bread, milk. Leonor, welcome back. The thing we're working on right now, guys, is a display room for all the rare mobs that we've collected. I'm putting the floor in, and then we're gonna make some sort of a glass platform above that, and then have little display rooms on the side. Rowan, what is the day? 2,339. This tower thingy we built can go now. We built it as a little vantage point, but I think we have the lines figured out. Roman Noodles in chat, looking to play Among Us. Guys, if you're ready for a game, feel free to hop on that. Ooh, Hardcore Penguin, that sounds very clutch as well. Glad you survived it. Put the torches down. Most of this is already lit up because of the sea lanterns. Only area that's dark is there. I think we're gonna flood this with water so we don't need it. And as long as we're within 20 blocks of this, or 24 actually, it's still gonna spawn mobs. Or it's not gonna spawn mobs. Abiba, your dad is gonna fix Minecraft. Fix your PC or fix Minecraft and you're gonna start a hardcore world. Cool, dude. I think Ibrahim was your name, right? If I got that wrong, do apologize me. Yeah, Leonor, we had the Halloween event. And during the Halloween event, I got a lot of new mobs. Is this the... yes. And then we found a diamond skeleton as well. It was like really crazy all of a sudden. Oh, Nolia. That is terrible. Can we get an F in chat for Nolia? Lost the world to lag. When I see a little bit of lag in a scary situation, I try to hit escape so the game can load back up. Swords or bows better? I think you need both. But especially early on in a hardcore world, I would recommend using your bow a lot. Because if you don't get close to mobs, they can't really kill you. Skeletons excluded, but there you have a shield. And we have mobs spawning in. Step 1, get my armor on. Step 2, get my axe back because it has smite on it, so it will kill these guys. And now I'm gonna listen to your actually solid advice to put torches down there. I was trying to tempt the skeleton to shoot the zombie. There we go. If you guys were paying attention, you might have seen a couple tricks there. I use hotkeys a lot to get armor and such to the right place. For example, switching armor like this. And if I want to fight an Enderman, I go 4 and then F. And F changes your offhand and your main hand around. to make sure that I have a shield when I fight them. And then after the fight, I put the Totem of Undying back there. How many Withers? 32 in total. Yes, this is what we're digging out earlier. We're almost ready to start decorating it. At this point, we mostly did the main layout. I'm gonna put a floor in here, then cover that with water, then build a platform above it, and then make little rooms in the side of the walls. Can we see the statistics? Sure. What specifically are you looking for? I'll show you around there. When mobs are harder than the Ender Dragon? Well, not necessarily harder, but you have to take every kind of damage seriously. Special mobs we have. Some diamond zombies, some a diamond skeleton, some mobs from the Halloween event. Welcome back to Queen Kitten, moderator, you just hopped on. I'm learning. Wilmar, welcome to the stream. What inspired me to build the base? The reason that I started at an ocean monument is that it's a little bit of a tribute to Filza. Because if there was no Filza, I would have never even known about Hardcore Minecraft, I think. I would have definitely not started playing it. I tried something, but I had the completely wrong approach. Trevor, thanks for the congrats. It looks like you're gonna have to say that every day now. Yesterday I got 1100 subscribers in a day, which is absolutely insane. Wait, does this work? This works. Alright, put that there. Put this one next to it so we get an infinite water source in the middle. And now I'm gonna replace the one that I took from there. Yes, a gaming, welcome to the stream. Peter, what was your name again? I forgot. At this point, there are so many people that it's becoming harder to remember what people are called if it's not their actual chat name. Chat names, I still remember all of them very well. Wet Bedlog, you feel sleepy? What up? More subs since last stream. It's ridiculous right now. So happy that this is happening. One big advantage of making infinite water on the floor here is that with all the water, it's going to be spawn proof right away. Fudal, nice stream. I think I mispronounced your name. If I did, do excuse me, please. Wow. Hydra. 360s on creepers in caves on hardcore? Not my style, dude. That sounds very scary. You're a brave man. Try using stairs next to the sea lanterns. Absolutely gonna do that. For now, I'm just filling in the layers here. And then we're gonna decorate it underwater, the rest of it. Apparez, absolutely. That's exactly what we're doing, right? And... oh wait, diagonal? Ah, you're right, that works, but it only works on the bottom layer very easy. After the bottom layer, it becomes a little bit harder to place them. Oatmeal challenge by Queen Kitten has just commenced. You can still put your times in chat. Why don't I use ice? Honestly, I think the water buckets work really simply. I'm not gonna fill in the entire room, it's only these layers. So if we go across here, I think we're done. Maybe one more, but optional. Okay, fix the water glitches. I'm number IDK, can I do you a favor? Feel free to ask me, dude. No, not the entire room is gonna be filled in. Time here is 5 minutes past four in the afternoon. But I think floor level is here. Let's move up there. Do we put it? I think one more layer of water is gonna help. Can I remember you when I have a million subs? I'll try my absolute best for every single one of you. Mike, welcome to the stream. What am I building? We need to have a special room for all the rare mobs that I found recently. So this is a side room of the museum that I already had. Deepclaw, welcome to the stream. Alright, put this here. And then it's gonna autofill across the room. And I think that's the water level that we're gonna need for all of it. I quickly have to check if it's filling in correctly. They're close to the eyes. That side of the room is a little bit dark, but it's not that bad. Right, this is what I thought. We're having some problems filling this in. It's probably also extends to here. But if we fill in those places, we should have all of it. I still see some water flow here. Why though? Robert! Super Sticker Maniac! Robert has been donating all stream. I don't think this is water flow. I think this is, oh no, this is definitely water flow. Or is it just the water trying to get out? Mojang, why do we have water flow here? Now we don't. I don't know what happened there. Kill all the bats? Rowan, you monster! What did the bats ever do to you? Alright, that filled in. Good. We have one water glitch here and then one in the corner. It's a little trick I found out to kill the water glitches, but it only works. Why not add kelp? We might add kelp later. Kinda like it. Sunshine! You're a rich boy! Deepclaw, next episode? These weeks have been a little bit crazy, but I'm getting ready to make it. Alright, I was thinking... We need something else. I need... black stained glass and then white stained glass. Please get up here. Can we put the shulkers here? Let's put these on the wall here. Is this full? Yes, this is full. This is full. This is full, and this one is storage, so we don't need that. Alright, put that there. Guys, don't worry about donating. Absolutely not required, not expected. Just you guys here to enjoy the stream is already helping me out a ton. Another video of the hardcore world, absolutely 100%. It's coming. Sea pickles to lighten the floor. Like it as well. We have a lot of options here. First, I'm gonna decide how the platform above the floor looks. And then decorating the floor itself is probably gonna be the last thing I do here. For now, I want to make something above the floor. Oh, that boy's gonna shoot me. Ooh, rain at nighttime. That is potential thunderstorm weather. So keep an eye out. Might even put the subtitles on. So I hear the thunderstorm or see it when I'm underground. This is the dump chest. So here we got rid of things we don't need right now. And then the thing I'm looking for is white stained glass. All these blocks in here, we sort it out later. Beautiful building skills. Keep it up, bro. Deepclaw, thank you very much. Kill the bats. Guys, I can't kill the bats. Do we have all the armor types? All of them except for leather. Because leather ugly. Renardo, welcome to the stream. All right, we don't need this here. White stained glass is the thing I'm looking for. I have a feeling we have some of it. If we don't, we can always make it. Is that a final time, Rose? Final time for Queen Kitten's oatmeal challenge today, guys. 6 minutes. Who was closest? Sunshine, don't donate 200. That is way too much. Do we have... Wait. Am I legit out of glass? Wow. Hey, jeez, welcome to the stream. No worries, dude. No worries, dude. The thunderstorm is not gonna happen because it's already daytime. Might still happen, but the odds are a lot lower right now. Clarence, welcome to the stream. What we are doing right now is working on a side room of the museum. And the museum here needs a room for... My English broke down. A room for the rare mobs that we collected. So this is the white stained glass that we just got up top. And then there's a little bit of black stained glass here. It's not going to be enough, so I'm going to have to go to a desert soon. And also make a new auto smelter, because I removed the old one since I didn't like the location where it was in. Alright, here's the plan. We go up till about... Here, is this high enough? Yes, this is high enough. It's exactly this. And now I wanted to copy the shape that we have under there upon here as well. Yonius, welcome. Nobody can say that. Wait, I have to reconsider. I think that was my attempt. Welcome to the stream, my man. Cheese has the morning voice. It is fantastic. Guys, there's this amazing thing where if Cheese hasn't been awake for very long, his voice is like 3 times as low as it normally is. And it is literally hard to hear what he's saying. I don't mind though. I can understand you perfectly fine. But it's really funny. What's the music in the background? It's a playlist I made out of songs of Epidemic Sound. It's Revix! Hope your morning's good, man. Just wondering, have you watched Yida before? Also, thanks for the motivation for your world. Keep it up. Revix, dude, thank you very much for the $5 donation. Have I watched Yida? Little bits and pieces. I was introduced to his channel when I saw him dying to the cows, which is absolutely terrible. Revix, if I'm not mistaken, your name is not on the donator wall right already, is it, right? So, let me hop on over there and do that. Want to thank you very much for the $5. That's much appreciated. Grab a sign over there. Do I watch JoJo's Bizarre? No, no, I haven't. It's Revix. Thank you very much for the $5. How many raids have I done? I think 14. I saw it in stats the other day. Nice community swimming pool. I like it. Luke, welcome to the stream. Trico, welcome to the stream. Guys, don't worry about donating. It's not required, not expected. When people do it, it's absolutely insane and much appreciated, but never feel like you have to as well. I'm just really glad that all of you guys are hanging out. No, 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 creepy boy. This maniac's just camping for me in the hallway. Huh. Get sniped, son. Get sniped. Oh, we got a... Oh, we got a drowned. We got a drowned. I want to keep him here. Do I have a name tag? Virtual discreet. Nice. We can get rid of these later. And then we needed the dark, the blackstained concrete, or a blackstained glass, I'm sorry. I'm not sure I'm gonna go with glass, but I'm definitely sure I'm gonna go with the white. Jack Gravis, on 2500 days I'm gonna make a mini series of sorts. It's a little bit different, it's also vanilla hardcore, but it's a quite a different challenge. I think you'll enjoy that though. And then I think at 3000 days, it's time for a very extensive world tour. And on 4000, we're gonna do another movie. Urash, welcome to the stream, man. Thank you very much for helping on. I imagine I die. Well, I wish we have a lot more time left in this world. It would be cool. Oh wait, this is gonna work automatically. I was gonna say it would be cool if we can make these eyes in the wall also work upside down, so we can have two different vantage points with two different faces. Raids are really scary if you don't have the armor. I would highly recommend getting that. How many hours have I played Minecraft? About 800 in this world, and I think about 850 in total. Alright, let's fill some of the black glass in, and then after we do like two lines, we get to see if this is the design I like or not. Rishik, thank you very much, dude. Welcome to the stream again. Pranav, I've been growing like crazy. I have nothing to complain about. I'm very, very happy with all the support I've been getting lately. Alright, fill this in here. And then let's take a look from over here if I like that. Yes, I think that's gonna work great. This is gonna be cool. Guys, with this progress and the fact that we know it's gonna work with the colors, we are gonna call it a day for today. I wanna get into editing a little bit more. Work on episode 27. I've been looking forward to getting back to editing for a couple days. I hope you guys had a good time on the stream. I wanna thank you very, very much for hanging out today. I enjoyed it yet again, and I look forward to doing another one tomorrow. Tomorrow we might do a bit of a speedrunning stream instead, just to change it up a little bit. I don't consider myself a speedrunner, but practice can never hurt. For a last thing, we're on 599 likes. Do something beautiful with it. I want to thank you for hanging out today. See you guys real soon.
And with the famous last words, Loony, out.